So we can start with our geometry, classic geometry, and we can delete this, and we can start with the plane, it's the grid. Okay, I'm gonna change a few my desktop for modeling because I love that. Okay. Here, and I want to create, for example, the hole. Only okay, for create the hole, we can start with, for example, 4 and 4 or 2 and 2. No, it's 3 and 3. It's a good line. Okay, I want to create the hole here. For create the hole here, I need to take one tools for create the my division. And for create my division here, and for create that, I can use, for example, the bevel. The bevel, and we can also see the difference here. We can create a new object, okay. I want to call that is out base grid. Okay, and also I want to change the color with red, so I can say, hey, this is my red, it's okay. My basic, it's here, my base element. Now I want to take this, okay, this vertex, and I open for create my element. For create my element, I can go here, obviously, points. Select the points. Also in the viewport it's okay, I can say poly bevel. And I see I have the green points. The green points, if I go here from the distance, I can say, for example, maybe I can put 1 because I have the big shape here. And I see by default Houdini is to create this kind of shape, okay? But I want is the line from here to here, it's very strange. So I can change not round, but I can say chamfered, or I can say solid. If I choose, for example, chamfered, I have this division here, but you can see the difference. Yeah. I don't want the division now, okay? And now I show you also why I don't want this division now. I can say, for example, 3, so I can also show you the best. Okay, perfect. Now I want to create here, I need to create, I have a different situation. 1, it's here, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 vertex. So I have here the N-gon, and here I have the trees with 1, 2, and 3. I need to create here the line for connected here. Okay, I want to create the line and the cut for create another vertex here. And for create the vertex, I have a different way. One way it's here I have, for example, from polygon, I can create the edge loop or the split, or for example, I can divided. It's very mathematically correct divided. What I mean, I can go here, edge, I can select this, and I can say, for example, edge divided. Each divided in how much part is 1 part, 2 part, or 3 part. If I say 2, it's create 1 point, 1 vertex in the middle. And so I have now I have 2 each, 1 each here and 1 each here. And the result here, I have 1 point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, I can count 6, okay, I know 6. There is N-gon, still N-gon. But if I take, for example, the poly split, and I can also call the snap for points. Maybe it's help me tuck and tuck and press enter. Now I have 1, 2, 3, and 4. I have here the 4 polygon and here 1, 2, 3, and 4, and also the 4 polygons here with the quad, and here 1, 2, 3, and 4. Also here it's 4. Okay, and this is one way for create my 4 polygon here. Another way, it's with very fast with the, for example, create with the simple poly split. You can go here, but here, and go here, but maybe you don't have in the middle. You can go in the middle, perfect in the middle. We can see also here, don't have the particular snap. Okay, but I can go here and click here for divided. But if I click here, I create the spline. Also, I can say quad auto completion means automatically it's create this cut. Okay, also it's this vertex here. But the problem now here, it's you have the trees. And the trees, so you can delete this and create another kind of polygons after. But for now, maybe the good solution is that for now, for this example. So I can go here and can select this and say divide it. Okay. Go here, I can press Q, go here, Q is repeat your last input you say, so in this case it's the each, okay, and also I can create the poly split here, poly split, say, hey, take this and this, enter, Q, from here to here, enter, and Q, from here to here, enter. Okay. Now I have the quad, every polygons have the quads. And now if I want create the hole, is the round hole, and is to take this point, and with the scale, also we can disable the snapping. With the scale, okay, I need to select this. And with the scale, I can scale and try to have the shape. Okay, and now I can select this part. And for example, I can delete it if I want. Okay. And now I have my hole. Now I need to create, for example, the smooth effects for create my round shape. But before, I want to come back here to the poly bevel, and I want to clone. So alt and drag, and I can create the another clone of my. If you want, you can also change the shape from your fillet in the chamfer, and automatically you can create the quad situation. It's very fast because you don't need to create all these elements, but so you can you can jump the division, each division. But you can create the poly split. It's very fast for create a poly split now. So you can, for example, come here, you can see poly split. This is another another way for create that, but it's the concept is the same. Maybe it's more faster. Like before, I can select my points, these 4 points, and I can scale it, maybe. Okay, but you see here you have three, you have here you have five nodes up, and here you have nine, because you have this four is more in additional, but the concept is it's the same. Okay, you can find your way for create this situation. Okay, now here or here it's the same. I can apply the subdivided. Subdivided, it's the tools for create your smoothing effect. There is also the smooth sop. The smooth sop is a few difference because it's work on the parameters, the attribute like position. Every geometry, every element you can create inside Houdini have some attributes. Attribute is like, we can say, is the properties of your elements. Is the properties you can change in the time. And one is the constant, is the position, because position it's like the position in the your construction grid in your space. And you can see, for example, here if I press the middle mouse, you can find points attributes is P and 3D float. P it's the position. But if I, for example, create the color and path here, if I press, it's not change nothing because it's white, is the same. But if I press here, you can find 2 points attribute, because I create another attribute, another additional attribute is the color is called CD. Maybe that is more when we talk about the VEX and attribute in another time. However, here I can create the smooth by some attributes, some properties. Okay, you think the attribute is like when you talk about one person have, for example, for create the identikit of one person, you can say my friend is called, for example, Jerry. Jerry is the height people. Jerry have the blue eyes. You describe Jerry and you have the different identikit for Jerry. It's the same for your geometry, for your element inside Houdini. The attribute can help you to say this element is that. And the difference is, this is practical difference, this is not smoothing more, you can say it's not working, but for now, but uniform scale, but is that. If you take the smooth, you can see the subdivided, is create more subdivision, and you can create more, for example, round effects for create your hole. Wow, I create the hole, it's very great, but I want to keep this edge is like the line is strange. I don't want to create this smoothing effect, I want to create the corner effects. Now also we can say how to make this, but we can see it's the same situation here or here. I can use the particular SOP for don't change this line to line. Okay, this connection, I can create the switch, and the switch, I love the switch because I can connect more nodes here. And the switch have the more inputs, you can create a lot of inputs. And one input is here with the continuous line and here with the dash. And here you can select input is 0 because it starts from 0 to up. 0 is that. If I slide to 1, it's come here. Maybe you can see more the difference. Okay, you can see the difference also with this line is changed color. Now I have the error here because I select the input number 2, but I don't have another input. I can create, for example, the box. I can create, for example, the sphere. Okay, also I have the different geometry, like for example, pig head is the test geometry. Okay, I can select all and put here. And you can see it's with the dash line, but if I go here and move it, I see it's change and also change in the time my item. This is very nice to switch. For example, you can switch from this structure to another structure. Now we can come back on 0, for example. Or we can also put this here, and I want grab this here, okay. Because I want work only on this. Now I want to keep strange this line and this line. For keep strange, we can go jump back here and we can create the difference effect. So I can, for example, so create the extrusion. It's a very another types. Let's go here and I can say, hey, this is my crease, okay? We call this crease and it is create the crease. The crease, it's the way to create this attribute. And you can, for example, here I have my input is creases. Also, I can try to apply here. I can see here. And if I change, you can override. Okay. If I change with override, is take this element here. And you can create this part is if you fix it. But there is one problem. The problem is take this also is working, this crease effects also on my hole. And so I can also delete this. Okay, don't want that. Or I can also try that. Okay, don't override, come here. Is not work. Is not work. Set, delete, set. It's not working. Okay. So another way I prefer is not that. Okay. But yeah, I can increase. I want to click here. And revert to default, make revert to default. Okay. Now I take this and I create, for example, the poly extrude. With poly extrude, I can want check this checker box here is transformation, so I can move it with transformation. Also, I can disable the grid. Okay. And now if I come back here, I see it's working. I can also change this value, for example, to 4, and it's work. Yeah, I have the round and the line here. Why I have this situation? Because it's take this part and try to create like this. If you don't want this part here, okay, you can select your element. For I can go here and select my, okay, select here, Shift G, can build up, okay, can come back spacebar one, perspective, and press delete, and I can create my hole on the plane with this part, and this is my hole I created, and this is one way for create that.